glass.
Great.
Sand.
If you knew better, you would do better. And I do, but I choose not to. Hey.
Sometimes a couple of bros just gotta sit in the rain and reflect on nature.
And on HOCO.
BROCO for HOCO.
Do better, but I don't, and I still got you.
Bro, you remember that time I stole your cranny?
Yeah, and then after that, you had a ball in your head.
Yeah, then we became bros.
bro. BROCO for HOCO.
Oh shit, there's our two heroes.
Damn, look at those heroes.
They're going to enlist another soldier.
What?
A former Boy Scout, Robbie.
I have syphilis.
What do you think they're going to get?
It's Blue Jenkins!
Hey!
It's going now. I'm yelling,
timber!
Kill your whole family.
You know, ducks are a lot like bros. They stick around even when the geese are around to beat you up.
BROCO for HOCO. John, do that thing you do all the time. Okay. Bring it up to us. This is a four square.
This is a playground.
This is where bros are made.
Let's see. Hello, guys. My name is Court Brimminster.
And I'm Robbie Elmer.
See, my buddy, Robbie, he doesn't have really any chance of getting anybody for homecoming. And turns out Robbie's just not only a straight white male, he's also a bro. And Robbie, I'd like to surprise you. There's a bro out there for you.
Really? Who?
His name is Dellino. He goes by his last name. He's a pretty cool dude.
What's his first name?
Dellino.
His name is Dellino Dellino?
Yes, Dellino Andrew.
Oh, okay.
Dellino. And so, I want you guys to go to homecoming for him.
BROCO for HOCO!
So, have you ever seen two bros in a hot tub before?
Yeah.
You can't see. These are all cat friends. Can't see? That's the den right there.
We're gonna shoot all of them.
If you knew better, you would do better. And I do, but I choose not to. Hey, if you knew better, you would do better. And I do better.
Yo, day number one, secretly dating Alexa.